Manas, I want to congratulate you on this outstanding book. And I think that not only you have done a fabulous effort in writing this book, but I think this book is different from many others that I've read as an interventional cardiologist over the last nearly a decade, that it actually provides how to do tips and tricks. So it's a book that not only addresses the concept of CTO intervention, but actually takes you down a recipe how you can implement this in your cath labs and in your practices. So what was the inspiration behind this book, and what can you tell us in two words that distinguishes this book from many others in the field of CTO intervention?
Thank you. So thanks, Shubhash, first of all, for your kind words. This is actually something that was done out of excitement and passion for the field. As you know, we're working on CTOs, we've done a tremendous work on peripheral CTOs, as well as coronary CTOs, and that's something that's been growing over many years. It is interesting how the decision to make it actually was because I was in a meeting and one of the journal publishers came to me and asked me about it. Initially, I thought, there's no way. But then when I thought more about it, it was the best way for me to learn and make it available to everyone who wants to learn the same field. So that's why this is written purely as a technical manual. There is less theory, and the whole goal is to get people who are interested in this and want to grow their skills to get some practical tips and tricks that can be more successful and more safe in their CTO interventions. So thanks again for your support and for contributing to the book, and look forward to your book in peripheral CTO interventions.
Thank you very much.